A US Navy destroyer that sank during the Second World War has become the deepest shipwreck to ever be discovered. The USS Samuel B. Roberts sunk off the Philippine island of Samar in October of 1944. It was located last week at a depth of 6,985 metres. That is 426 metres deeper than the previous deepest wreck of the USS Johnston. The vessel is famed for an heroic final stand against the Japanese, disabling a heavy cruiser with a torpedo and significantly damaging another before being critically hit and sinking.